Texas. You remember that? You go back to the 80s? You were only a year old. How old are you now?
You wasn't alive.
Oh, you wasn't even here in the 80s. You were here in the 90s. Well, you're too much.
Not even. I bet he was born
What'd you say?
2004.
If I who? Like Kobe Bryant also. Oh, yeah, Kobe's good.
Yeah.
Are we
Oh, no, no, we got to be here for another hour. Hey, but you kids, listen. This is serious about what I'm talking about. Just take it from a guy who's 70 years old, and I'm very thankful to be 70. I thank God. But listen to me. It's important that you do the music that you're going to do, but get into the business that you're going to eventually ride into. So know the law. Try to learn about law, music law. They have books out. There's a book called This Business of Music. They have volume 1, 2, and 3, I think, now. It's a great book because it explains a lot of things to you that you can learn to protect yourself so you don't get ripped off later on.
Like Elvis Presley?
Like Elvis Presley and Michael Jackson.
Great.
I'll see you later.
Thanks for watching.
God bless you.
Well, keep that going. Bring up the speed a little bit. 3 and a 4 and a 20 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a
Thank you.
Is that what you turn into when you're happy?
Oh my god, thank you so much, man.
Yeah, that's awesome.
That's great. Yeah.
Now's the time to give the reach around.
You saved the business.
We mixed the whole record. That's tight.
Yeah.
Adam, why are you shirtless right now?
So,
because my shirt got wet.
Your shirt got wet.
Yeah, sometimes.
Whoa!
Oh, God.
Fucking dude.
I was just thinking that.